Well, at the moment, 300 people working on that building. It's gonna be called Arnor Deluxe. Probably you realize the round bit on the left already started to install the windows and everything. The owner said 1st of June it's gonna be ready, but they're gonna start taking customer 15th of June if the coronavirus over. Demi, it's all depending on coronavirus.
Yeah.
The process is going quite fast. Some people were asking if the hotel going to be busy, ready on time, but I'm pretty sure it will be because we are watching every now and then. Little bit ago we asked the owner, 300 people working. I don't know if you can see on the video the people working. They are like ants everywhere. More inside. Of course, it's gonna help Amelda restaurant as well. That's why we are so looking forward to it. Next winter, they are gonna close for a short time. Let's say 3 months. But after that, it's gonna stay open whole year round. It has a very central location. Close to all amenities around. I think this hotel will be available and bookable from all the countries in Europe and Russia. Some people had asked how is the booking and stuff from the UK. We are not sure if any travel agent markets this one already. I will take the camera and just look around so you can see what's happening as well. It's on the main road. I will show you the flag as well. When you get out from your hotel and if you look at right side, the people who know Side, of course they will know where they are. Yeah, that's the main junction just outside of Side. We're gonna take another video from interior, but at the moment they are working quite hard. That's why they said it is better to take the video. probably in 2 weeks or so, because they are doing what was it, tiles. Should we go from inside? Yeah.
No.
We can go from there. This is gonna be your swimming pool. They are the materials, they all going to be installed for you, not for us. We will never stay in this hotel.
Yes.
We really didn't understand the logic of this little building in the middle of it. Let's mention that.
Snack bar.
Probably it's gonna be snack bar. Let's see. Those are the tiles. You all will be walking on them in summer. Say yes?
Yes.
Of course, around the building, just now it is junkyard. Yeah. They promised they're gonna clean them all.
You need help?
No. Probably from far away, you couldn't realize the installation. They're already fitting the windows, doors. In 2 weeks, we will be able to take some videos about interior. They have the sample rooms already done. But because of they are doing the walking bits, it is not accessible just now. When it's completely finished, this hotel will have 270 rooms. Next year the number going to increase a bit. We don't know how. They must have the plan. The other side, still the frames are there. I'll finish it just now. When any improvement, I will take another video and let you all know.